Hello, my name is Joseph. Today I'm going to read the Bible. The Bible title is 2 by 2. I read it. The earth filled up with a people, but they sinned it so much that God was sorry he had made them. He decided to send a flood to wash away everyone on earth. There was a man named Noah who wasn't like the others. Noah loved God and obeyed him. God decided to spare Noah and his family from the flood. Page. God worried Noah about the flood. He told him, build an enormous boat with a lot of rope, three tips, deck, a window, and a door. In a place, Noah built it. It's Bible Jam. I think so. Next page. God told Noah to collect two of every kind of animal. One male, one female. So Noah, his family, and animal ran into the boat, go through the door. It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. Water fell from the sky and rose from the ocean and reached even the tallest mountain. Despair brings the flood. Did God tell Noah to take one of each kind of animal on the ark? Meanwhile, Noah, his family, and all the animals were safe in the boat, falling in the low water. God had not forgotten about Noah, not even the moment. Okay. page. God sent the wind of the blow. The water went down. The boat rested on Mount Ararat. Noah sent about a dove. When it didn't return, he knew it was safe. You have the Bible Jam. Next page. When the ground was dry, God told them to come out. He put the rainbow in the sky, as promised that he would never flood whole earth again. Next page. Question. God put the rainbow into the sky, a promise that he would never flood the whole world again. True. Yes, now we will do activity. The Bible, the fun and the fun. I think it's fun. Let's see you next time. Bye. Bye.